You're on the left.
It's been politicized.
It's been that politicized. And so, but Rachel Carson moment can't come because Generation Z, as we saw in this election, cares about climate change. And they're on the way to kind of fix our future, I think.
Well, the kids are our future, as we say. The book is called Silent Spring Revolution, and there are a lot of lessons in here for all of us. Douglas Brinkley, you are awesome, and